Hello guys, and welcome to the very first video on this channel, the Redneck Firefighter channel. So this video is basically just going to be, like the title says, an introductory video and welcoming video to this channel basically. We're going to be talking about me personally, so you guys can learn a little bit about me, what's going to be on this channel, etc., stuff like that. So I guess first off we'll start talking about me a little bit. Real name's obviously not Redneck Firefighter, it's Noah. 18 years old. Drive a Ford Ranger pickup, 1994. I'm a loud, talkative, outgoing person, that's for sure. Anybody that knows me personally knows that. Just like to make people smile and laugh and all that kind of good shit. Obviously from the title, I'm a firefighter. I've been doing firefighting for 3.5 to 4 years now, somewhere around there. You know, it's something that I do love doing. It's kind of in my blood. My dad was a firefighter. My grandpa was a firefighter. I think my mom did it for a little bit too. You know, my little brother, obviously he's a little too young yet, but once he grows up a little bit, he might be doing it too. And so yeah, it's pretty, you know, it's something I really do love and I see myself doing for the rest of my life basically, or at least as long as I can, you know, because like I said, it is something that I love doing. And yeah, what else is there to talk about me? I don't know. Let's just scoot to what's going to be on this channel and what you can expect. So, what you can expect from this channel. Number one, hunting and fishing videos. Obviously, hunting season is upon us. I don't know why I'm looking at the clock. There's no calendar up there. It's 2 in the morning, by the way. 2 a.m. here in Pennsylvania. So, again, hunting, fishing videos. Hunting season is upon us. Hopefully you guys had a good Christmas for any of you guys watching. Season of Giving is, you know, got plenty of presents for everybody. I wish I would have did a little bit more, but it's me and I procrastinated till the day before Christmas Eve to go buy all the gifts. So I didn't get as much as I wanted to, but I got at least a gift for everybody. So I saved my mom, my dad, my little brother, you know. So that was good. I wanted to get my friends and stuff gifts, but like I said, I waited till the last minute and I couldn't really do that. But at least I got gifts for the family. So yeah, New Year's is upon us too. Couple days away. Happy New Year to any of you guys watching. If you're watching this before the New Year, well, soon to be Happy New Year. If you're watching this after the New Year, Happy New Year. But anyway, hunting season is upon us, you know. Squirrel is open right now. I'm thinking about doing a squirrel hunting video next on this channel, so expect that. I want to learn a little bit about editing and stuff, you know, how to cut videos and stuff, and, you know, so, like, if you have a clip here and then near the end or something before you turned off the GoPro, you know, you said something you don't want in the video, so you can cut that part out and then the rest of the video will just merge together and then it'll start the next clip is right when you know what I mean, like how they edit in other videos and stuff. You know, right before I actually was doing this video, I looked up like how to make a thumbnail, you know, how to post videos and stuff, you know, I'm good with that stuff back there, tools and stuff. You know, I ain't the greatest, you know, but I know more about tools and stuff than I do computers and stuff. So, you know, it's a learning process. I'm not positive on all this stuff, you know. Some of you guys might be looking at me and thinking, thumbnails aren't that hard to make. Well, look at me. Do I look like a computer geek? I didn't think so. But, shit, brain fart. What were we talking about? Oh, yeah, we were talking about hunting videos. So, squirrel hunt and stuff, once I learned to edit, probably the next couple days you'll see a video on that. Right after I'm done recording this, I'll probably get this uploaded and then watch some videos on, you know, how to edit and stuff, get all that stuff, because I have a GoPro and that's probably what you're going to be watching it off of, you know, the GoPro Hero 4, probably right here on the head, or get a gun mount or something. Well, I have a gun mount, but I don't know which angle would you prefer, head mount or a gun mount? You know, could do a little bit of both, you know, have it on my head for a little bit and then throw it on the gun, you know. But also fishing videos will be a thing too. Once fishing opens, I'll be doing fishing videos. I don't have great spots, so you'll probably just see the parts of me catching fish and me bullshitting and stuff, not just the parts of me sitting down. Hopefully I learn to edit by then. Hopefully I learn to edit within the next hour or so that I can, you know, start learning how to do this stuff so I can start producing good content, you know, that you guys actually want to watch. So vlogs and stuff too, you can expect them to, you know, riding snowmobile, riding ATV and stuff, and I think the ATV's out there. But you can expect that kind of stuff too. I don't really have an upload schedule yet. I know most YouTubers have an upload schedule. I didn't make one of them. I'm just expect a video whenever it pops up and stuff. Maybe in the future I'll create an upload schedule, but, well, I shouldn't say that. I kind of have an upload schedule. It's not really a schedule, but it's just like a goal. I want to at least do one video a week so we can get that down and stuff. So that way at least every week we'll have a new video coming out. And there might be more, there might be no videos for 2 weeks, but I'm really hoping that's not the case. I want to at least try and get one video out per week, if not more. So, before we hop off of here, I might as well tell you guys why I decided to start making YouTube videos. Well, first off, I tried YouTube before, like 3-4 years ago. The videos are kind of cringy and stuff, and yeah, I wasn't really into it like I am now, like wanting to actually edit videos, make good videos and stuff. And, you know, it was kind of just random videos. Like, I remember the one was like a Christmas vlog. I literally just walked around Lowe's and showed all the Christmas stuff. And yeah, that was pretty much the whole video. You know, there wasn't really that much enjoyable content, you know. So I want to try and do a little bit better on this channel. You know, it's been a couple years, gave myself a little break, kind of gained my thoughts about doing this and stuff. So hopefully you guys stick around and enjoy this channel and watch it grow and stuff and watch the new videos and stuff. But don't know what else to say. I guess I'll just leave you on that, and yeah, that's pretty much it. I can't think of anything else to talk about. So that's pretty much it for this video, and I guess I'll see you in the next one. See you guys later.